December 19th. Karen's ending her stream, and I'm going to start mine. It's sub Saturday. Actually, I have to change that. Challenge. And then 3-0 unrated. Yeah. That makes more sense. Okay, and I'll refresh, etc. So today we play 3 minute. So type exclamation mark challenge, and then click on the links and stuff. And then it's for subs only. So if you're not a sub, you can request a sub in the chat. And it's sub Saturday. So our goal today is 2,600 subs. We're at 2,465. So we have a ways to go. This stream will be approximately 4 hours, probably a little longer. And then after the stream, Karen and I are driving to Michigan to visit my family. GoBen is correct. Yeah, there you go. Exclaim challenge. There you go. I don't see the raid, but thanks for the raid. There's the raid. Yeah. Karen raided with a party of 80. Thanks, Karen, ATL Chess Club. Hooray. Go, Karen. Go, Spencer. Number of viewers went down after the raid. Tough town. And so forth. So the challenge today is 3 minute unrated. If you challenge me with the incorrect time control, I'll get rid of it. And so forth. Mainly and so forth. Yeah. All right. So let's go. Hooray for everybody. You Mate Me subscribed and Mr. Popezilla subscribed. I Mate You. You Mate Me. Good handle. And 100 centidues from Casper VLD. So we have a train already. 100 centidues.
Yay.
Then Squirrel Guts, 100 centidues, etc. Mainly etc.
Did you pack yet?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, because you're coming straight. Okay, I have to go do all that.
Wait, what happened? I got an emote. Thanks, Debugger2B, for the 200 centidues. Thanks, Kangaroo55, for subscribing at tier 3. Yay, that's a good sub. Go, Kangaroo. Tier 3, that's like 50 subs. You subbed at tier 3, and now we're at level 3. Very good. All right, still theory. It's still Steinitz von Bartle. It's still Steinitz von Bartleben. D5 is a very unusual move. Hasn't been played in 100 years. Oh, it's a novelty. Not the best novelty, but... Man, I'm starting to think I might go here. Joey Joe Jr. Shabadoo, without the junior. One subscribed. Hooray. You're the best. All right, we're almost at our goal now of 2,600 subs, except for one thing. Go Steinitz von Bartleben. They were at Hastings before I was born. Then I was at Hastings. Louisville. I'll be driving by Lexington, but not Louisville. Still theory. It's my game with Jitterbug flapping. Jitterbug flapping has a good position, except for one thing. We had a time advantage, but not anymore. All right, close game. Good, good. It's Cayuger or something. Well, hello, everybody. Don't go Joey Joe Jr. I'll have a horse Coke. Horse Pepsi, okay? Nay. That is correct. So yeah, after the stream, we're gonna leave. Well, I'm gonna go home. So we'll probably get to Ann Arbor about, oh, this one's the bishop because he won't see it's hanging. Probably get to Ann Arbor about noon. And we'll visit my brother. Then we'll visit my mom. And then that's on Sunday. And then Monday is my daughter's birthday. So we'll take her shopping. And then very, very late Monday night, we'll drive home. And we'll be home Tuesday morning. Hooray. You can't have more fun than that unless, you know, you do something that's more fun. You haven't seen me stream in a while. It has been a while. I haven't streamed since last night. I'm not like Pac-Man. I don't stream twice in one day. Although I have done that. Finally, I castled. Think of the children watching me not castle. Terrible. Did you guys enjoy Karen's stream and or Spencer? Let's see. Take that. This guy has efficient German blundering. Oh, he's not blundering. He has a picture of Tall, so he's sacrificing. Oh, I understand now. I was confused before. Always retreat. Solid. My rating's over 2,500? That doesn't seem right. Such mediocre support. Yay, thanks for the mediocre support. I appreciate it. Yeah, I'll tell Jim Harbaugh he's fired. 4 subs, 400 bits. All right. Hooray. It's D-blind bugger, D. Sizio2 subscribed, thank you. And Isomorphism subscribed, Isomorphism. Thanks for streaming, here's mediocre support, thank you. That's my favorite kind of support, is the mediocre kind. I definitely don't, as a vegan, I don't like mediocre type, just mediocre. I don't get it. Do I always have to have less time? I guess yes. Let's see, I don't know. The important thing is to complain about the time and then never move. Never. This move looks really cool. I don't think it's good, but it's really cool. So that's, I guess that's more important than being good. If I'm gonna think forever, I might as well play a weird move. Someday I'll catch up on time. Let's hope She Jesus is here today. Get that sub goal. Go She Jesus. Personal She Jesus. Let's see, do I want to keep pieces on the board? I guess. Do I have some tricky move? Just play a boring move. So somehow materials equal. How did I manage that? I am Snake Charmer subscribed. Thank you. Thanks for the sub. Still theory. JJ Ray 84 subscribed. Thank you. Yay, I caught up on time. Let's see.
Bye.
Bye. Probably taking is bad. I caught up on time again. Still theory. Why am I taking so long? Yay, thanks for the 1,000 sentences. You're the best. Hooray. I didn't even win on time. Or lose on time. Who gave me the 1,000 sentences? You made me. Happy holidays. Thanks, you made me. You're the best. Until somebody gives 1,001. 5 mistakes, 2 blunders, 1 missed win. I was never in trouble? How about that? So many moves, though. 64 moves. We had to stop the game. It was too exciting. Yes, but will said skills pay the bills? Mine. Go me. Hi, viewers. We're playing subs today. So subscribe to the channel, gift a sub. We have a sub goal of 2,600. It's sub Saturday. This will be a 4-hour stream. And then Karen and I are driving to Michigan to visit family. We'll drive all night, Cyndi Lauper style. I mean, I'll drive, Karen will sleep, but you know, you get the idea. Stop the game. You have no idea what you did. Oh, tensor extension. Thought you were telling me that. Still theory. Let's see, match, dashboard. All right, cool. Oh, I have discovered checks. I guess I'll discover them later with my new Discover card. Yeah, if you want to be a master at chess, you have to get a master card. If you want to play Discover checks, get a Discover card. And if you want to travel abroad, you have to get a Visa card. Let's see, I'll take... Ooh, my pawn up? Very suspicious. Always play bishop f1. Will he play it? I just went here so that always play bishop f1 was correct. Always retreat. Everything must go on a white square. Very important. That way his bishop can take everything. All right, time to prove your rating. That didn't really prove your rating. That proved nothing. Seems like a blunder, but I don't know why. It feels like one. There we go. Hooray for Ben. It's cheesy driver. He can't believe he's playing so early. Why am I black every game? What did I do? It's not fair. Go Chess TV in like, you know, 3 hours. Actually, you put your pawns on the same color as your opponent's bishop, but the opposite color of your bishop. That's what you meant. I mean, not really, you just don't know. But what time is it? It's time to buy a watch. It's 7:23 p.m. Eastern and Substandard Time. That's not fair. I want to win. If you win, then I don't win. That's not fair. It's a zero-sum game. Yeah, probably knight c2 check was just a mistake. Ah, now he can castle later. Smart. Hey, you can't do that. We just moved our knights. You're not allowed to move something else. I'm gonna tell. Let's see, I should play f6 because times are tough. Still theory. New theory. King d1, novelty. I guess he didn't want a castle. Confusing me. I don't know whether to take this or this. Damn. He showed me. All right, I guess this is better. It was an odd move. It was theory up until then. Then the novelty. Proving his rating. He was doing well until he wasn't. All right, I played very suspiciously. I'm white? Is that allowed? Let's see. Set up for the next game. What was the answer to queen g5 check? Wait, which game? This the last game I just played or the game before that? Oh, when his king was on d2? I don't know. Something. Did you get my challenge, says Kangaroo? Yes. I was just going down the line. I wasn't looking for VIPs and mods, but I'll play you next. I was doing a Jerry Rafferty, just doing the challenges right down the line. You should give yourself more than an hour. 451 viewers. That's why I'm cold. What? That move, I don't know. I'm so disillusioned. I should take. I don't know. Maybe not. And for my next trick, at least I have more time. Hey, Pam, it's Pam. How many stops? As many as we want, I guess. We don't plan on the stops. We just stop when we stop. It'll be between 4 and 10, somewhere in there. I haven't sacked my queen yet. Probably I shouldn't start now. That was a good move. That breaks one of the stream rules. No good moves. Man, I was watching Naroditsky play Tang earlier in the Hyper Bullet or whatever it's called. They're pretty fast and good. Maybe he won't see it. Darn. They always see it. F7, will he find it? Yes. Hooray. Let's see, kangaroo. So mate monster, you challenged me rated, it has to be unrated. So I got rid of your challenge. Play h4 and then play e6. Oh well. Luckily we transposed. Chess, poker. If I gift a sub, do I move up in the queue? In your dreams. How far down the queue am I? You're right down the line. Why did he go king f7? Question mark. Because it was good. Always play good. I don't know, here. Something. My phone keeps making noise. Let's see. My move. Looks like the game MVL versus MVL. Yeah, Naroditsky does good impressions. Yeah. Yeah, that is a move. Always retreat. Rook f5. Yeah. Let's see. Naroditsky impressions. Yeah. Always play king b1. Whoa, I didn't play pawn takes rook. That's probably better than king b1. I trusted my opponent. Much to my chagrin. The pawn was too strong. I didn't want to just get a rook for it. I wanted to promote it with mate. Yeah, that's why I did that. It was all intentional. No, my beautiful pawn. He's going to play queen b2 mate. How embarrassing. I thought after I took that, I could take this and my queen wasn't hanging anymore. Why did I think that? I mean, the move is still the right move. My thinking was odd. Not saying my move was bad, I just thought I was winning the queen. At least I sacrificed the exchange. That's all that matters. Four mistakes, four blunders. Yeah, probably I should take his rook on f8. All right, I got like 20 people challenging me. Everybody's on the list. Everybody who asked me, even the people who didn't ask me. All right. Yeah, now I'm white every game. That was an interesting game. Exactly. Let's see. D4. Never play F3. Nobody put never play F3. Bill's up 41-13. That sounds like they're the favorite. Yeah, the game was on NFL Network, so I couldn't watch it. Boo, boo. Or boo earns something. Something funny. Always retreat. I don't like this position. Yeah, gift me more subs so I get the NFL Network. That's right. There we go. No habla español gifted a sub. You just have to ask. Tisker Tasker 48 gifted a sub. Hooray! We're getting closer to our goal. So many exchanges I could sacrifice. Wait, what just happened? Oh, Tisker Tasker gifted another sub, tricking me. I'm like, that's the same, you know, name. Retreat. A perfect game. Five mistakes, four blunders, one missed win. That sounds like me. Talk to us, Ben. Share your thoughts. I'm playing bad. I was unbelievably winning. Yeah, I agree with that. Yeah, I have a lot of challenges. It's important to be winning and not to actually win. That's better, or for me anyway. Who's the strongest player I've beaten? Kangaroo. Lowest rating that you've lost to? Also Kangaroo. Hard to understand. The mysteries of life. 300 rated is good. It's too complicated and too exciting. Two bishops. Zero mistakes, one blunder, one missed win. You were never in trouble. Good. I don't like being in trouble. Let's see. If we play, you win. I'm gifting 5 subs. But if I win, only gifting 4 subs. Damn. Harsh. I hope you're challenging me. I am Karpov's fan. A lot of people are Karpov's fans. Well, what happened? What was that noise? Oh, somebody upgraded to their membership. Yay! I like when that happens because then I get money. Yay. Yeah, if you guys want to upgrade or join chess.com or, you know, something, gift it to somebody. Oh, you already did premium, so I can't do it. Darn. Two knights, what else? Then use my code and then, you know, Fabergé egg and stuff. All right. Back to the luck with you, Nessie. I guess I should have done that last move. The more you upgrade your membership, the more money I have. Yay. Yeah, whenever you give chess.com money, if you use my, the you know, thing, the code, then I get some of it instead of Danny Wrench getting it all. Although it doesn't really affect Danny Wrench, but sounds good. You can join Lee Chess with it. That is correct. It'll be the same price. Yeah, we have 724 viewers. What? Why is that? No habla español, gifted a sub. Hooray. Why do we have so many viewers? We had like 450 last time I looked. Bye, Spence. See you in a few days.
Have a good trip.
Yeah. JAA928 gifted 500. Oh, that was yesterday. Gifted a tier 1 sub. Thank you. Go JAA928, but don't go. Yeah, JAA is did just as well as She Jesus, if not better. Go JAA. I only upgrade so I could do more puzzles. Yay. Oh, most of the viewers went from Naroditsky to here. Well. That is correct, Kangaroo. You are the most correct. What's the biggest difference? I'd say 300. 300 points. That's the difference. Do you get any money back when you upgrade? If I understand your question, which I don't, I'm going to say no. But I'm not sure I understand. Like, whoever does the upgrading, it doesn't affect them. It's the same price, but I get some of the money instead of chess.com getting it all. So it doesn't change the amount of money the person's paying. It just changes who gets the money. Instead of chess.com getting 100%, they get 70 and I get 30. I'll get Vishwanathan. Do you like our questions? Your questions are the best. Your questions are even better than my opponent's position. I don't want to take it. Seems like it's wrong. Maybe this is right. Seems right. I guess this is right. I don't know. He couldn't find a legal move. I blundered and missed a win? No. Terrible. What's that rating? 800. Needs more pins. Bills win 48-19. That's pretty good. His name is Next Level. Hooray for Ben. It's C.L. Smith. Secret illegal preparation. Yay, 800 viewers. Hi, viewers. It's Saturday, so I'm playing subs because it's Sub Saturday. So if you're not a sub, try to become a sub. And if you can't afford a sub, just ask in the chat. And people will donate subs and stuff and such, etc. Let's see, how are we doing towards our goal? Getting closer. I should be on Chess TV from 10 to 11, so we'll have more viewers. Didn't we do this already? Was this you? I think it was you. I think I took that. Yeah, I remember like going here and here and here and here. Although I think I took this for some reason. Not sure why. I'll go back here. All right. That was fun. Always play King B1. If I get gifted a sub, I'll make sure not to watch the stream for the next month. That's smart. It's pandemonium. Let's see. Southern Chris gifted 5 subs. Hooray! Go Southern Chris, but stay there. Yay, Southern Chris. Let's see. Southern Chris, better keep your head. Don't forget what Kasparov said. Pawn Grubber is raiding. Hooray! Go Pawn Grubber, but stay there. With a party of 76. It's party time. Excellent. Let's see here. I don't know. Guess. Go Pawn Grubber. Did somebody do a shout out? I'll do one. Probably somebody did. Let's see. Is that right? Yeah, there we go. Okay, what's happening? What's happening now? Let's see. Bishop takes f7 looks like fun. I don't know if it's good. I guess it doesn't matter. It's just fun. Fun's more important than good. All right, now what, I resign? Damn. I tried and I failed miserably. The lesson is never try. All right, I can still threaten mate. All right. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, that worked out well. Zan13 subscribed. I was never in trouble. Good. Hooray. That looked like fun. Go me. Still a theory. It's unusual theory. I grant that. That puts sort of the kibosh on my whole idea. Ken Westring, Sam Pellegrino. No, boo. Yes, this is the legendary something. Mainly or something. Put it in H. Yay, I sacked a piece for a check. That's what life has come to. Now I'm fresh out of ideas. One check is all I got. This position doesn't seem very good for me. That's annoying. Da, 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 da. Yeah. That's annoying. Looks like I'm going to lose a lot of pieces. No justice, no pieces. Maybe I won't lose more pieces. Hey. How am I supposed to win on time when I'm way behind on the clock? Yay. Yay. $15. 92. Hooray. Very low. Please analyze a game. Yeah, I'm not analyzing games today, but if you submit it on Discord, then I'll analyze it in a few months. Thanks for the $15. 3 mistakes, 2 blunders. Hooray. It says, I play great. No habla español, gifted a sub. Hooray. Go, Ben. $931 viewers ado. Why so many? What's going on? Hi, viewers. Today's sub Saturday, I play people who are sub to my channel. So sub to my channel. I don't know. And then I try to get to 2,600 subs. We always have a goal. Sometimes we reach our goal, but usually not. We try and we fail miserably. The lesson is never try. Need She Jesus to come back. Go She Jesus. She's a what do you call it? A VIP. That's what it's called. Named after Danish pastry is correct. Phenakismosis. Wait, Phenakismos subscribed. Hooray! Just watch my Gunsberg Forgotten Players. It didn't feature the Gunsberg defense. What's the Gunsberg defense? I've been playing for 2 months. I don't know. Bobby Fischer teaches chess as a book. I'm not really a book person. No, I can't take because I don't know the en passant rule. Darn. Wish I did. That is a book. Thank you. 100 centidues from Chafe Dog. Since I found She Jesus, my life has been better. Can I hex a casual subscribed? Hooray. It's the holidays. Can I take en passant yet? No. Darn. Let's see here. My opponent has a very long handle. What happened? Knight takes this. Confusing the audience. I am confused, I must say. I don't know why en passant didn't work. Probably it's a problem with the software. What's en passant is another, I didn't realize that either. That makes sense. I guess what's en passant explains it. So many good moves, so confused. I don't know which is better. I'm old. Here. I don't know, let me alone. Always sack the exchange. This position's too hard. Looks illegal too. I don't have meat in one. Darn. It's not fair. Gunsberg defense. Knight c3, c5. Man, that's hard to play. Let's see here. Bishop e7 is pretty good. This queen f7's mate. I didn't think he was going to do that. One mistake. Nice comeback win. Thank you. What's that say? 1398. What country is that? Vatican City. Very suspicious. Rook c6, novelty. That's right near an autumn. Well said. Holy shnikes, Batman. Guess I should have played knight b4. Or I'll play it now. Probably was better last move. Two pawns hanging, darn. You will gift a sub, hooray! Nine viewers, 999. Oh, that moves good. Why not bishop d6? Yeah, I thought about it, but I thought knight b5 later was annoying. Oh, you mean if I rar, never play f6. I hope I lose. I deserve it. I thought f6 would win a piece because I didn't see his rook was defending his knight on c4. Oh well, I'm the best. Just not at chess. Yay, no habla español, gifted a sub. Hooray. This is like watching Naroditsky play, except I'm much slower and much worse. And it's not entertaining. Otherwise, pretty similar. I don't know, here? If he wants a passed pawn, I should give him one. It's the spirit of the holiday season. Oh no, I blundered my rook. What a foolish fool I've been. One mistake. Boo. What's that say? 1768. No spite checks from white. I try. You did win a rook, that's correct. Karakaj chess something gifted a sub. Thank you. Casper VLD gifted 100 centidues. Thank you. It's a train. Not sure why there's a train. Yay. Such mediocre support. Almost 1,000 viewers for no reason. Maybe he won't see it. Darn, he saw it. Not very nice of him. This guy didn't play better than me and faster. How's the train going? Nuranonum 100 centidues. Blue Elvis 100 centidues. Fen Beingold, human condition. I hope I made my opponent dizzy, because I got dizzy, so. I'm so dizzy, my head is spinning. Always sack the exchange. Yeah, we're on level one, that's about average for us. Xanth 13 gave 400 centidues, hooray. Go Xanth. He played well until he didn't. No habla español gifted a tier one sub. Tisker Tasker, 200 centidues. I did make my opponent dizzy with that. That was good. It's the only way I can try to win. San V gifted two subs. Thank you. The attack rages on. The name I can't pronounce gifted five subs. Thank you. Never play F3. Never. McJurgle, 100 centidues. Hey, LJ Gonzi. Everything is good. I'm looking forward to my 12-hour drive. Happy Go 7. You're challenging me at the wrong time control. Has to be 3-minute unrated. Yours had increment and it was rated. Boo, boo. Thanks, Chafe Dog, for the 5 centidues. Party Party has showed up. Now it's a party. Eh, My phone says nothing. The goggles, they do nothing. Briggs Keith, 100 sentences. I could give you a shout out if I could spell your name. A, it's like a Karu, and then Cage, and then Chess. Let's see, how did I do? I did it. 1,000 sentences, LJ Gonzi. Thank you. And you unlock channel points or something. Game aborted. The only game I made no mistakes. Farty Party, 1,000 sentences. It's a farty party, yeah. Go somebody. Me, I guess. Go me. Go Hype Train. It's our best Hype Train in weeks. I even get to level 4 this time. Level 4 complete. We're level 5. Wow. Nobody wants to play me. That's the problem. Now, come on, you guys. Let's get to level 6 for once. Hey, we're almost to 2,500 subs. 2,498. That's close. This is a sub Saturday. I play people who are subbed to my channel. 3-minute chess, unrated. Type exclamation mark challenge for info on how to click and such. Mainly in such. What is this sorcery? How did this happen? Pawns don't take like that. Terrible. Guys, 900 knows moves that I don't. Maybe he's French, so he knows en passant. What'd my phone say? Friend request, what? Go, Ben. Yeah, I should go to the restroom, I agree. I'm sort of tired. No, your name could be anything it wants. Always retreat. Always go forward. The mysteries of life. Pretty good for 900. Pretty, pretty good. Why can't we be friends? Yeah, we're getting crushed on level 5. No. I learned something interesting today. Oh, just a second. Sorry. I can't even tell you what I learned. Grunge War, 200 centidues. Xant 13, 301 centidues. Hooray. I learned something interesting today that Plato invented Plato. They didn't call it that, but that's weird. I didn't know that. That's why they call it Plato. I was like shocked. 100 centidues, Chafe Dog. Straight Razor subscribed. Straight cash. Walking into a fork. Walking on sunshine. Whoa. Yeah, that was crazy. Whoa. They even asked him, how did you make that? Because like it was a different material than they were used to. And he said he used the Socratic method, which didn't even make any sense. But I guess Socrates showed him how to do it. So that makes some sense. All right, what happened? Snackor gifted 5 subs. Level 5 complete. Yes, finally level 6. Also invented plates. That's correct. Right. But everybody knows that. Yeah. That goes without saying. And BC turns to AD. I can't believe Stewie didn't say BCE. I'll let you take that because you worked really hard. I mean, you really, I mean, that was great. So I'll just let you take it. Ah, you worked so hard and then you didn't take it. Damn. All right, this move confuses the audience, so I'll do that. Plato invented Socrates also. That's the rumor. Probably Socrates existed because other people invented him too. If it was just Plato, then okay, maybe. But maybe it was a conspiracy. I guess this is mates. I'll do that instead. But I like taking the bishop. Yay. That wasn't even mediocre support. That was good support. Choo-choo. 11 subs, 3,700 bits. Yeah. Let's see, what does that say? My mom bought me a can of Aristotle. All right, what? And other myths for 1,000, Alex. Mediocrity has invented mediocre support. That is correct. Yeah. But it's funny because a Pyrrhic victory is named after Pyrrhus. So, I mean, you know, it's not all lies, just most of it. Yeah. Go Socrates. 992 viewers. So should I go to the bathroom and get another Perrier or play one more game? Tough call. I'll let you guys decide. Always go for another Perrier. Both at the same time. You can just fill this one up. Yeah, that's a good idea. You can get Perrier from the bathroom? You can. Don't do live streaming in the bathroom. You guys remember the Sunny with Frank's Beauties, where he has the beauty pageant for children? And then he's in the back with his mic still on. that was a good one. That joke was also used in the Wrestling for the Troops episode, but it wasn't as funny there. They were complaining about how bad they were. Like, what? People can hear us. But yeah, I mean, when Frank was talking to The Undertaker in the back, that was good. Yeah. Favorite Sonny episode? The Nightman Cometh. I do like Curb. That is correct. 888 viewers. I lost 100 viewers. What? Yeah, terrible. No, it's not. He doesn't diddle kids. Don't diddle kids. I wrote a song about it. Don't sing a song about it. Yeah, that is a good episode. A friend of mine texted me a couple days ago and said, is the funniest scene in TV ever when Christopher Lloyd is taking the driving test in Taxi and he says, what do you do at a yellow light? And Tony Danza says, or was it, I don't know who said slow down. It's either Tony Danza or Bobby Wheeler. It's one of them. I think it was Bobby now. Anyway, he says slow down. And then he asked the questions more slowly. What do you, and then he keeps doing it. What do you, and I was thinking that is a funny scene, which I like quite a bit. However, in Sonny, the scene where Frank gets out of the, he's inside the couch and he escapes naked because he can't breathe very well. That's a pretty good scene. Yeah, what a great scene. That is a good song, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's a great scene. It's funny because Danny DeVito's in both shows. But I didn't see Ace Ventura 2, so it does remind me. All right, I'll play one more game, and then I'll go to the bathroom and get Perrier. Let's see. I don't know. I guess B3 because a touch move. Still not theory. Yeah, I have more time. I don't like this move, but you guys have rights, so I have to play a move like that. Come on, She Jesus, come back to my stream. She was my personal She Jesus. Someone who cares. My own personal She Jesus. What happened? Strike it up, subscribed. Happy Honda days. I do have a Honda, so thank you. What's the point of having a Honda if you can't show off the H? Personal Adam Wallace. Milk steak. There's a plethora of crow eggs here in Philadelphia. Always retreat. It's like we're both playing badly on purpose. If I trade queens, I won't hang my queen. I mean, I might promote to a queen and hang it. Let's see. I don't like knight f4, I must say. Or I'm going to do this because it's funny. Funny is more important than good. Probably this is the right move, but this is much funnier. So funny is more important. Always play knife f5. For example, right now. Maybe rook takes is better. Let's see, he's going to play d4 because he likes to play for tricks. Maybe this is better. I don't know. Tough call. If I trade, I won't hang anything. It's my only hope. Otherwise, I hang all my pieces. Always trade. always retreat. How did I play? One mistake, zero blunders. Hooray. All right, I'll be back with Perrier. Don't forget to donate and I'll scream from far away. Very far. I didn't hear anything. Maybe it's my hearing. Let's see, recovering from surgery. 200 sensitives from Grungewort. All right. Strike it up, I already have. All right, we only lost 100 viewers. Good. You told them, but they wouldn't have it. Yeah. That's true. Mr. Irwin, I looked at your game yesterday, I think. Pretty sure I did. I don't watch The Wire, but it's Omar. I like him. He was in Boardwalk Empire. He was also in at least one episode of Law and Order, probably more than one. But yeah, I like him. Still theory. It's the fried liver, the vegan fried liver. I watched the first, I don't know, 6 episodes of The Wire season 1 about 5 years ago, and I didn't like it. I kept watching more and more episodes, and I'm like, I don't know, it doesn't seem very good. Several people told me season 2 is a lot different and better, but I mean, it was a long time ago I watched it. I don't know. That's a good move. Don't do that. I don't know. Guess here. Grungewort gifted a sub. Thank you. Is lemon Perrier good? It is not. It tastes like lemon pledge. So maybe Consuela likes it, but I don't. Let's see, A4 looks pretty dumb. This looks pretty dumb. What would Nirvana say? They would say, I think I'm dumb. Do I miss Belgian fries? Not really. It's 3 a.m. here. Hooray! Vinny Chase 87 subscribed. That is good. These 1,000 players always outplay me. Eliminating my isolated pawn. Hey. Well, we can't let him castle. Now, can we? We just can't have that. Well, I'm out of ideas. Maybe I gave too many game analyses at the Scholastic tournaments over my lifetime. Or not enough, I don't know. So. Hey, he castled. Boo, boo. That's cheating. If he doesn't see A6, I'm all set. What happened? Chafe Dog subscribed. Hooray. Go, Ginger GM. Damn, he saw A6. I told him not to see that. Put it in H. Always play A4 when they play B5. Always sack the exchange. Hooray! A great victory. Two mistakes, two blunders. You outlasted your opponent even after making a mistake. Yeah. Very suspicious. That's the way I like it. Good game, thank you. You look smarter with glasses, but more badass without them. Yeah, truth hurts. He did play pretty well, I thought. Yeah. A broken hanger is right twice a day. This is Vatican City again. I'm playing a lot of people from the Vatican City. They must have heard when I visited there last year with Karen, so they must have knew about me from that. One cent to do. Thanks, Chafe Dog. Two centidues. Yay. Gave me the old 1-2 there. 1 cent to do's, 2 cent to do's. Well, I'm fresh out of ideas again. Go, Ben. That's me. Two bishops. I knew he'd give his bishop away. That's why I knew I had two bishops. Wasn't b2 hanging? He was in check, so that would have been illegal to capture it. That's a common mistake you guys make, thinking pieces are attacked when the person's in check. Wonder why I went here instead of here, huh? Like this is better. Go she Jesus. I agree. But don't leave, just stay here. Knight g6. Well, if I get mated, then I'll lose. That would be bad. I said not to mate me. Darn. Truth hurts. Hey, that's my rook. Now that I didn't see, and then some. Hooray for Ben. One mistake, one blunder. Great chance. Great win. You saw your chance and you took it. I did, didn't I? Let's see. I saw the V became a GM. Were you screaming inside? I was screaming outside. I had a snack against Snacky. 4 cent to do's. RDS 39. I missed the RAR. Yeah. Scream like a grandmaster. That's right. Exactly. When I drew Danny Wrench and that gave me my final norm, I remember being upset because I had the better position, but I I gave away my advantage. Yeah. All right, we need 92 subs. Help me, Jesus. You know, she Jesus, obviously. Never play F6. Man, it's tough rules. Guess I'll play F5. My game is close by. Is your name Blue Elvis? Is that your name on chess.com? Some people have different handles. Wow, that's a pretty aggressive move. If I mouse slip, he's going to win. I better be extra careful. It sure is. Let's see. Nobody named Blue Elvis is challenging me, so I guess not. Assassin Cat is challenging me again. That's good. Yeah, if you challenge me, I can play you next. I don't see a challenge from you. You should change your handle to Blue Elvest. Then things would be, you know, going your way. I sent a challenge. You did send a challenge. Do you have any classes? Tuesday we have a class. Yeah, the Vatican's tough. I remember when the Pope's butler was arrested. That was an excellent Archer episode when they go protect the Pope. I did the link almost 2 hours ago. The truth hurts. Sometimes sometimes when you do stuff and then it challenges me, the challenge goes away. That's a chess.com issue. Yeah, probably do it again. Let's see. How do I play here and win his queen? I don't. Darn. But I want to. There's Blue Elvis. All right, yeah, I'll play you next because you waited a long time. That happens. Sometimes the challenges drop off. In fact, it just dropped off again. What happened? The challenge was there. I saw it and it disappeared. What? I saw it disappear. It's funny, but I'm not sure why it's funny. It just is. Do I have 36 seconds? That's not good. Darn. 36 seconds means I might lose 32 seconds. Even worse. If only I was Naroditsky. So Blue Elvis, your challenge was there and now it's not there. So keep challenging me until I click accept. It now says I've sent too many challenges to this user. Damn. Oh, but what? That's crazy like Fox News. I mean, the challenge dropped off. That was weird. I can try to challenge you, but that requires me to know how to do stuff. That's not my forte. Play a friend. Versus. That's weird. I've joined the chat room. What? There you are, Blue Elvis. Whoa, game aborted. What's happening? What's going on? You did challenge me and then it went away. I accepted and it aborted the game immediately. What? Confused. I'm not doing a good job here. Yeah, it could just be chess.com's acting strange. Shocking. Yeah, when I click stuff, it doesn't work. Okay, now I can try again. Oh, we're not friends? I mean, we got paired, but it was... Okay, 3 minute, unrated. All right, I've challenged you. Blue Elvis is not currently in live chess. They have been notified of your challenge. There we go. See, that was easy or something. Yeah, chess.com works well except for one thing. Go Elvis. Yeah, but you should really change your name to Blue Elvest. Elvest is the king. So are you when you say Elvis, do you mean Elvis Stoico or Elvis Costello? That's my question. I don't know. Here. Chess.com does not pay me. So I guess, yeah. Go chess.com. They should. Yeah, maybe. That's not a bad move. You guys pay me. Go you guys. Yeah, go us. No, never play F6. Boo. I play G4 just in case Matt Larson's watching. He's not, but just in case. The face that washes 1,000 sentences. I agree with that. I don't know there. Never play f6 again. How to challenge, exclamation mark challenge, which didn't work for my opponent, but you know, doesn't mean that it's wrong. What's going on with my mouse? What's happening? It definitely wasn't user error. It was definitely my mouse. That's for sure. So you play knight takes rook then. Darn. That move wasn't very good. Guess it was okay. But that wasn't my intention. She wore blue Elvis. Ta-da. Two blunders. What? I was never in trouble. All right, good game, Elvis. Hooray. Yeah, his queen is on a5, so that doesn't work. What if king takes h7? I don't think that's legal. Knight's move in an L shape. Yeah. All right, 949 viewers ado. Hi, viewers ado. Chips ahoy. Go, Blue Elvis, but stay there. Oh, that's right, white goes first. Con. How much for a game? How much you got? Bishop g4, proving his rating. That doesn't prove your rating. Terrible. Let's see, I could take this and this and this. Oh, I'm an old man though. All right, still an old man. Am I next? You are. And then you can go cry. That is correct. Do you take checks? I take checkmates. I only get matched with lovers, not with lowers. Rufus and Doofus subscribed. Is Big Pig Chess Boss on the queue? That's not how you spell queue. So how would I know? Good name though. No, you are not in the queue. But thanks for playing. Oh no, he could mate me. You guys should be like, why didn't he mate you? Never play f3. How many challenges? Let's see, yeah, looks like about 12. Hey, now the Big Pig Chess Boss is challenging me. Scared now. Do you see the cookie rookie? Yeah, you just wrote it here in the chat. Oh, snap. No, the cookie rookie's not challenging me. You're eating apple pie? All right. Two bishops, what else? Knife f5. Nine hundred fifty-one viewers. Yeah, you can just type exclamation mark challenge and challenge me. Then you'll be in the queue and we'll play when it's your turn. Well, I can get rid of his two bishops. That's good. Opposite color bishops is good drawing chances, though. Opposite color bishops, what else? Bomb, bomb. Was that international? It is. 100 centidues, Tariq DC. Thank you. Who's my favorite Ninja Turtle? Something. Let's see, I don't know, Pathos? Eric Cartman. Oh, somebody else. Hi, people. It's sub Saturday, so I'm playing subs today. So type exclamation mark challenge and challenge me. Also subscribe to the channel. We're trying to get to 2,600 subs today. We're only 90 short. I stream? I didn't know that. Go subs. Who do I like more, Eric Rosen or Eric Cartman? That's a good question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to like one more than the other, or to take arms. If he keeps trying to castle, I'll gain a lot of time on the clock. If you just showed up to the stream, or you forgot, my opponent already moved his king and can't castle. It's not clear which is more likely, that you forgot or you just showed up. Probably you forgot. Hey, King D2. Now he can castle. Rules of chess are strange and confusing. Let's see. Let's go here. I have more time. Is that important? Fret God 99 subscribed. Good handle. 99. I don't know. Seems like a fun move. Always sack the exchange. Gotta make fun moves. Good moves aren't I'm not making good moves, so we'll have to make some other kind of moves. Fun moves. Yay. Fun on a bun. Well, that's the end of my tricks. I got nothing. And plenty of it. Luckily, nothing's plenty for me. Now, how do I keep the devil away? Sometimes with plenty, you sure have to worry how to keep the devil away. Oh, I have nothing. Okay, that's plenty for me. I got no checks. I got no counterplay. I got no rooks. But I'm having fun, as Zoidberg would say. That was legal? Yeah, I thought my bishop was here. Let's see, you played perfect. You must be a super grandmaster. Oh, it doesn't say that. Two mistakes, three blunders, one missed wins, Papa John's. Man, saying good game seems disingenuous, but all right. Good job. Yeah. I'm super, thanks for asking. Assassin's Cat again? We'll have to, you already played you twice, so. All right. That guy really knows how to challenge, though. He did a good job. Well, let's see. What's never been played before? Probably here. Be my guess. From John Carroll. Let's see. I have a lot of challenges, Jesus. John Carroll, no. I do not. I got about 15 challenges, but nobody John Carroll. Let's see, what's his rating? 1450. He might not know en passant. Let's see. Yeah, 1450 didn't know. Good. Oh man, if I do this, then that's awesome. It loses a queen, but it's really awesome. Probably should have done it. Because of its awesomeness. I don't want to lose this pawn, or do I? Still theory. this position occurs a lot in the top level. Uh-oh, he's coming. Do you eat a lot of tofu? Yeah, I think I eat more tofu than the average person. This game doesn't make a lot of sense. Always retreat. Every move by both of us is perfect. Still theory, strangely enough. This guy lives up to his handle. I'll give you that. Yeah, I'm catching up on time. I can't believe I didn't play Bishop F1 every move. Always play Bishop F1. This guy's too good. I can't beat him. Oh, I could play h6. That I didn't see. Thought I was going to take on g6. I almost stalemated him. Never say die. Two mistakes, zero blunders. One player was winning, then gave it away. Was SA 1004? What country is that? Portugal. 988 viewers. Hooray! Go, everybody. All right, let's get that train started. People of the world, join in. Join the hype train. Who's going to start the train? CJ gave 1 cent to do. That's a beginning. His heart was pumping. That's good. Your heart should be pumping. Palms were sweaty, knees weak, mom's spaghetti. Never play F6. Boo, boo. 100 centidues. That'll start it as long as a couple other people do it. 100 centidues. Maybe this will, Meepex. Hop on the blunderbuss, gifted 5 subs. I guess it's not time for a train yet. I thought it was. King E7, confusing the audience, which is me. I don't know. I want to resign. Ugh. All right. I guess I won't resign. Keep trying for the train. Keep trying. Never give up. Never surrender. Corey Hart. Always retreat. 68 centidues. Ooh, filthy animal, but he didn't shear correctly. Oh, he did. Put it in H. We're getting close to our 2600 sub goal. Guess I'll take it. I don't know. Probably wrong. Seems okay. What would Beth Harmon do? She'd kick an ass or two. Man, we never get to 1,000 viewers. And we'll have over 3,000 when I'm on Chess TV. The mysteries of life. All right, it's time for a holiday gift. $500, $1,000, something like that. Some random number like that. Whichever's more. Knight F6. He's got one legal move. Will he play it? Sacrifice my queen because it's funny. Got to have a good sense of humor. Yeah, this is a mistake on my part. I gave up the 2 bishops. Unfortunately for him, he gave up the 2 rooks. Go, Maurice. No, there's no stream on Monday. Or tomorrow, because I'll be driving to Michigan, or in Michigan, or both. Yeah, I'll be back Tuesday night streaming. Walking into the fork. Terrible. Realize when you're up 7 pieces, it's hard to win, but I guess it is. That's life in the big city. Yay, zero mistakes, zero blunders. How much for a potential raid in the future? What? I'm getting money for raids. Chafe Dog gave me a few cents. That was fun. Yeah, you were, you know, something. Okay, buy my book. But he's rated 200. Hopefully it's not a chess book. He's already playing better than his rating. Much better. No train, boo, boo. I agree. Did I hang mate yet? Not yet. I was considering it. Hurting his rating, that's right. How do you get to 200? Practice. Have I had a job outside of chess? Do I have a job now? Yeah. I did indeed. Is gangster a job? Go John Lovitz. That's the ticket. Yes, I could win my pawn back. Hooray. Am I selling it? How am I doing? Oh, I sold it, but he stopped mate anyway. Damn. Terrible. How did he stop mate? Frankly, ridiculous. Ballpark, frankly, delicious. Well, you could take a shower, then maybe you wouldn't stink so much. He defiled her with his stinky French wiener. Still theory. Do the song about the sweet love and woman. Go Bears. 245 centages. Thank you. And do the song about the knife. See, B5 is the best move, but B6 is also good according to Scottish Demon Goat. That was exciting. I saw my chance and I took it. What does that say? 1388. That was me. Let's see. Let's see if he sees the pawns hanging. Probably not. 1388. This opening has a name? The Ross Gambit? It's like the Stafford Gambit, but worse. Hey, it's the Stafford Gambit. We transposed. Hooray. All right, I'm out of book. Now what? Here, here. Still theory. Never play f3. Well, he can't do that. Never do that. I don't know. Something. Do you have a nice car for your drive later? Yeah, I own a Honda, just like in Simpsons. It has the H too. Put it in H. Yeah, my car only has 15,000 miles on it. Let's see, what's happening? Queen takes H7 mate with advantage. This definitely looks like the game Nimzovich, some bitch. Go Hondas. It wasn't covered in the last hit send too early. What? Nobody knows the mysteries of life. Still theory. I need a nap while I'm driving. What happened? He took. Never play F3. I got my pawn back. That's all that matters in life. Man, everybody outplays me. I just want to outplay one person. Just one. Never play F6. Let's see. I guess that's not F6. Ooh, F5. That's a good move. That I didn't see. Pretty good. Pretty sneaky, sis. F7 could have been annoying. I can probably handle it, but I'm not sure. Probably. Two bishops, what else? Zero mistakes, two blunders. Hooray. Let's see, what's the chat saying? Big, big chess there now. Yes. Two bishops. $999 viewers. That's the right amount. Go viewers. Yay. That's my favorite amount of viewers. $999. I saw that trying to learn about space cowboys and such. Very good. It's Benjamin Bach, the highest rated Benjamin on the stream. I thought he left, but he did say he'd be back, so I guess, you know, makes sense. What's stopping me from becoming the best player in the world? All the players that are better than me. If none of those players that were better than me were there, then yeah. It's all those damn players that are better than me. Ugh, they're all stopping me. Terrible. Am I still living in Detroit? Damn, when's the last time I lived in Detroit? That's a good question. Let me think about that. I think the last time I lived in Detroit was 1981. I think that's right. Is 81 right? It was probably, it might have been 82. It was either 81 or 82, I think. Thought you were from Ann Arbor. I was born in Detroit, and I've lived in Detroit, Oak Park, Southfield, Madison Heights, Ann Arbor, and Plymouth in Michigan. I've also lived in Brussels, Columbus, Ohio. I don't know, Bishop F3. And St. Louis and now Roswell and Brooklyn twice. Forgot about Brooklyn. Forgot about Trey. Do you know Michael Moore? I know of him. Is that the same thing? There, how am I supposed to mate you if you give your queen away? Darn. Now I'm all talking a badge. In South Detroit, it goes on and on and on, giggity. Why can't I send you a friend request? What am I? Do I own chess.com? I don't know how stuff works. I don't know how the economy works. Sopranos was great, yeah. Ever been to Royal Oak? Well, of course. My daughter lived in Royal Oak until a few months ago. Now she lives in Clawson. Ooh, always sack the exchange. Damn, I almost missed that. Yay, four isolated pawns. What else? Always repeat. Zero mistakes, two blunders. No, anything but that. It's the cookie rookie. Is that Poland? Singapore? Eh, close. Isn't Poland and Singapore the same country? If they're not, they're like right next to, you know, same language, everything. The more you guys sub, the more subs I have. Basically the same. They get confused a lot. When I lived in Belgium, we would get mail once or twice a month, and it would say, it would have a stamp, and it would say, missent to Belize. So people who mailed us letters, they would go to Belize, and they'd be like, no, and then back to Belgium. Drain Lord subscribed. Are rooks even real? No. Elches Pibro subscribed. Hooray. One more sub or 100 centidues and we have a train. I wonder what happened to that guy. Let's see, the name looks Indonesian. Jordan, eh, it was close. I named a country. Default, 100 centidues. I still don't have a train? Wow, that's crazy. I must have misunderstood something. Huh, all right, what happened there? All right. That's all friend requests. I have to check the manual. That was a good answer. What happened? Still theory? This is the famous game Still versus Theory. Can you promote a pawn to another pawn? Yes. Wait, how did the, why is there a train and nobody did anything? Wait, what's happening? What? Nothing happened. What? That train started with no donation or anything. It just started. What? It's delayed sometimes. All right. Yay, go train. I guess something. Maybe that 100 centidues from Tisker Tasker. One centidue. A fortuitous train. All aboard. Yeah, spelled pawn wrong, spelled Fisher wrong, spelled Kant wrong. Otherwise, you did well. Let's see, bishop f7? He's too low rated to see that. Go train. Let's get to level 6. What? I said you're too low rated. Boo, boo. Can't find my mouse. One centidue. That helps the train. Go one centidue. The audience is confused. Papega from New Jersey gifted a sub. Hooray. Confusing the audience. I don't know whether to take on B2 or F7. All right, I'll take one of them. Two bishops, what else? No. 200 centidues. Riding that train high on cocaine. NDS39 gave several centidues. I need to hydrate, but I'm drinking Perrier. Giving up his two bishops. MG Weirdo gifted a sub. Hooray. Matthew Escalin gave a few centidues. Hooray. Hooray for everybody. Go hoorays. It's my last hooray. What happened? Maury Chris subscribed. Hooray. What about Daryl Maury? Where's he? It's the boss. No. What's that rating? 11 something. Chafe Dog gave a few centidues. What? What's happening? I'm trying to pre-move the whole game and that guy played Queen A5 check. How am I supposed to pre-move the whole game now? All right, we need 50 centidues to get to level 3, something like that. That's probably like 110. Guy moves his queen a lot. I'll give him that. He's still doing okay. Well, okay, not now. He was doing okay until that. Yay, Emperor of Ice Cream gave many centidews. Hooray. 100 centidews from Tisker Tasker. ZS Cool gifted 5 subs. Hooray. Hooray for everybody. I'll read you guys the list, even though I'm usually against it. Teflon Don, Chip Sahui, Keith Chafee, Abby J007, Slark 42, Kafner, RESH91, and John Raymond 21. That's the list. If you didn't hear your name, you're not on the list. You gotta challenge me again. Let's see, harder. What did I say? No, it's Perrier, not Sprite. What happened here? What? I didn't see that. Wah. I gotta play C4, it's explosive. I wasn't listening, I like that. That was funny. He's got the 2 bishops. I have the fatals. Let's see here. What happened? A. Becker gifted a sub. Thanks for the sub. We're getting close to our goal, 97%. We started at 98%, but that's, I'm not the one on trial here. Maven6969 subscribed, hooray. I'm hungry like Patrick Wolf. I wonder if Patrick Wolf is hungry. If he's not, then I'm not hungry. What is this? F6. No, never play F6. Boo. Boo. Big money, big money, big money. No whammy. Stop. $9.99. The preferred spelling of judgment is without an E at the after the G. Just so you know. What happened? I wanted that rook. The rook is on fire. 3 digits, that's good. I don't know what the 3 digits are, but I'm not super concerned at this point. Come on, bishop g4 and take my queen. Come on, I gave it to you. I pre-moved losing my queen, but he didn't take it. I didn't even take the free pawn. Too busy pre-moving. Wait, what's happening? What's happening now? Underlay, mommy, yeah. Uh-oh. And the award for biggest posse is Nelly. No Madonna. I said posse. The Oxford English Dictionary would disagree with you about judgment. Well, yeah, but in American English, you spell it without an E. It's probably acceptable with an E in British English, but not in American English. Oxford doesn't speak American. Yeah. Any American dictionary will spell it without an E. That's the preferred spelling. The British spell a lot of words incorrectly. They put U's in words for no reason. Ridiculous. Someday the British will learn English. Someday. All right, I guess you gotta do what you gotta do. The only British book I have is The Big Book of British Smiles. That's correct. In America, we spell judge without the E also. Yeah. Very good. Okay. I don't brush. Let's see. How do I get in there? That's what he said. Trying is the first step to failure. Always repeat is correct. Pow, right in the kisser. Ah! It's the horizon effect. The only thing worse is the Verizon effect. One mistake, zero blunders, Papa John's. It said I had good judgment. When you go to Planet Fitness, it says no judgment zone, and they spell judgment with an E. Terrible. Anyway, don't spell judgment with an E, because you're just wasting letters. Played you already, but that's okay. I think I won, so. You're a sub, hooray. Put it in H. I am. Yeah, I told people they can't judge me, and they said no, judgment zone. And I was like, oh. I couldn't believe it. I didn't understand the sign. Where's my HP bar? Gifted 6 months of tier one. Yay, thanks for the gifted sub. Play me, it's 4 a.m. What if it was 2 a.m.? Then would I play Golden Earring? Bishop c4, approving your rating. Very good. You gotta prove your rating. Otherwise, I won't believe you. Hey, we're on Chess TV. I forgot about Chess TV. Got my Dre too. 2,000 viewers. Hi, viewers. I'm Ben, and we're having sub Saturday. So I'm playing subs. I've been streaming for 3 hours, and the stream goes another hour. And then I'm driving all night to Michigan with Karen. So if you'd like to play, then subscribe to the channel. Or you can give subs to other people because it's 'tis the season. And so on, mainly and so on. And so forth. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have forgotten about Dre. That was silly of me. G3. Novelty. Happy Halloween. Hooray. Somebody said raid. Is there a raid coming? Who would raid me? H4 saving his pawn. Hit it, LJ Gonzi. Exactly. 2,100 viewers ado. Wasn't the best defense. Second best defense. What's that rating? 275. All right. Not the lowest rated player I've played today. Or if he's on the Olympic team, he's Canadian. He's probably on the Olympic basketball team, that's for sure. All right, we need She Jesus to come back and donate 70 subs. He only knows the Sicilian because he saw Queen's Gambit. That sentence doesn't make a lot of sense. Yeah, now he's playing well. This is terrible. Do I follow college football? I know what's going on in college football. Follow it too much. When's the last time you ate Sicilian pizza? That's a good question. A question I don't know the answer to. Where are you up to in Michigan? Livonia and Ann Arbor and Clawson and such. Mainly in such. I'm not in Michigan right now. I'm at the Chess Center. I'm driving to Michigan with Karen tonight. We'll arrive about noon. It is still theory. Did Clemson stomp him in the nuts? Do I wear driving gloves? I do not. Hey, that's an engine move. Cheating, cheating. Playing like the engine. I knew he was better than his rating. I knew it. Any advice for driving a long period of time? Don't do it. That's my advice. Never play F6, proving his rating. Weakening my pawn structure. Always play King B1. Ugh. I won by resignation. Sweden? No. It's okay, Marge. We just have to say I'm single until after my tour of Sweden. Trying is the first step to failure. 2300, never play F6. Was that rating? 1603. Doesn't seem like he's 1603. Very suspicious. You guys are complaining about my opponent. That's funny. It's funny because he said he wouldn't fall for the ban in his tailpipe again. But he did. Always retreat. Always set up for the next game. Put it in H. Now he'll castle. Still theory, somehow. Always sack the exchange. I was taking a nap. Sand squatch. That's a good squanch. Thanks so much. Thanks for the sub. Thanks for the squanch. I don't see any like mating tricks. Tricks are for kids. Hooray! Zero mistakes, one blunder. That sounds like me. Let's spend the night together. I'm driving further than ever. Let's see, what time is it? 10:14. 2668 viewers ado. Go viewers. All right, we need 69 more subs to get to our goal. Is good. That's what she said. Me next. Hey, that's me. You are 69. That's right. Always retreat. Put it in H. Spit happened, subscribed. No. 2,700 viewers. Hi, viewers. Oh, I don't know the en passant rule. No. No. It's the Lizzo attack. The truth hurts. Didn't even take my bishop. Am I supposed to sack my queen now? What's my staying awake method? Good question. I took a long nap today. I'm still tired. I'll wake up. I'm more of a night person. I don't, morning's not, afternoon, evening, but late at night. Now I'm on to something. How do you get good? Practice. Never play F6. Curly Queen is raiding with a party of 206. Yay, it's Curly Queen. Somebody do a shout out. Where's my people? I guess Kangaroo's asleep. Curly Q U E E N N. Ah, I didn't do SO. No. Did I spell it right? I did. What is a raid? Yeah. Go curly queen. Just kidding. Always repeat. A lot of people thought queen g6 was a draw, but actually the knight was on h6 the first time I played queen g6. That's the difference. How come Yasser hasn't come on the stream lately? Come on, Yasser. Although I guess it's like ass in the morning for him. 3,100 viewers ado. We need 68 subs. Man, I could use 68 subs. I'm pretty hungry. I wonder if I can get 100 tacos for $100. What happened? Raymond, yeah, you're not on the list. Sometimes people drop off the list. I don't know. I don't know why that is. Probably it's because they left live chess or something. I don't know. I never know why people drop off the list. It happens a lot, though. Times you out or something. I don't know. Yeah, you better get back on the list again. Favorite Disney movie? Is Pulp Fiction a Disney movie? B4, what's happening? What's going on? Let's spend the night together. I tunnel visioned. Yes. Confused over here. Yeah, I know Alon Schwartz. I've known him for many years. A Nightmare Before Christmas. How can it be a Christmas movie if it's before Christmas? I guess I should have taken that, but I was getting tired of taking stuff. Sack the Exchange. And I get a knight as compensation. La da 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 da. Michael A. Duran. Let's see. Michael A. Duran. I don't see it now. Stalemate? Do I have mate in one somewhere? Ah, stopping f6 mate, which I never would play. Very good. Let's see. Two mistakes. Boo. Skilly Willy, Supanub, Keith Chaffrey, Quack of a Duck, Kesq, Matel Sick, Victor Pro, 80, Yannick Karen, 83, Ras Hiroki or Hinoki, Jonah FFI 117, and Fork U UP00, Kodri 1. That's the list. That's the whole list. With every handle pronounced incorrectly, in case you were wondering. 3,071. Yay, we have 3,000 viewers. Yay, vote Warnock. I'll vote my ass off. Welcome to Sub Saturday. Don't forget to sub. And also gift subs. The standard amount is 20. So if you give 20 subs, that's, you know, the normal amount. La da 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 da. Let's move the knights together. Maybe GF is right. Because, you know, text the knight. Probably is. What's an e-sport? Jesus, is she Jesus here? Who talked about she Jesus? We want she Jesus. Go Brazil. Let's see, Queen B4, confusing the audience. Oh, all right, I guess I'll take this one. Wait a second. What's happening? I could have played knight takes queen? Okay. I just realized I could play knight takes queen. Okay. I was looking at a lot of other moves that look good. Knight c7 and queen g4. I realized I couldn't play rook e1. Oh well. Any advice? Be confident. That's my advice. His position is good. Good. Never play f6. Never. What? What would Morphy do? He'd kick an ass or two. My opponent offered me a draw. I'll consider it. I still hadn't decided. What was that rating? 1,000. When the stream started, I played D Blind Bugger D. And the other players have been pretty low rated. Come on, mouse. All the way to G8. Thirty-2,200 viewers to do for the most exciting stream ever. Everybody duplicating my name. No, boo. Yeah, he'll probably take. Gotta earn your rating. Hmm? 1,000 sentences from Nicola. Go, Nicola. Breaking the monotony. Nickel is the best. He has the best channel. Somebody give a shout out to Nicola. Otherwise, I have to do it. I don't know if any of my people are here. Let's see, did I typo yet? Probably. What? I didn't typo. All right, let's see. Go coronavirus. Go away. I'm going to Michigan, the home of the coronavirus, somehow. Thirty-1,100 viewers to do. Da 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 da. Will I take the COVID vaccination if it's ever available to me? Yeah. Was that rating 275? I played him already. Let's see if he takes it. He's 275. Yeah, he shouldn't. 275. Still theory. Right, 2,300 on Lee Chess. That's right. Still theory. Go Trump. Trump 2020. Agreed. And 2024. Somehow. Because the first term, when they illegally impeached him, that doesn't count. So he gets a third term. And when he's 100, he'll still be the president. Mm-hmm. Never play F3. You're the top chess streamer. Go me. Go chess streaming. All right, let's get the subs going. I want to get to 2600 this stream, so I'll start. Everybody give subs like I'm doing. Hey, he trapped my bishop. Oh, no, I can escape. Everybody give 5 subs like me. I want more subs, more. Ooh, my GIF unlocked emotes. Yay. Go emotes. All right, you get a sub. You get a sub. Everybody gets a sub. Man, this guy's pushing me back. Everybody gets a sub. What does that say? Oh, friend request. It's the holidays. Give people subs who can't necessarily afford them. It's the Oprah sub channel. We all get subs. 1,000 centages from Yorch 1212. Sub, sub, sub. Well said. Nice, playing fast now because he's got seconds left. Yay, 1,000 centages. All right, everybody has to give subs. We have to get to 2,600. What rating is that? 1208. That's like 1,000 points higher than my last opponent. Better watch it. Chafe dog, 5 centages. Thank you. Thanks, dog. Yay, Kute subscribed. Go Kute. I thought somebody would give 5 subs. There are 3,000 of you. Come on, She Jesus gave 200 subs. Come on. You want to look good in front of She Jesus, right? Am I right? All right. Because She Jesus, you know, watch out. This is from Target. Go Ben. Yeah, I like this. I got some clothes a couple weeks ago. I like them. I don't know what to do now. My queen's attacked. I guess I could defend it. Davis Metzger subscribe with Prime. That's the cheap way to do it, with Prime. Let's see, so if I take this and play here, some kind of fork. Jenny's ice cream. Yeah, you spelled Jenny's a little suspiciously. It's J-E-N-I. Yeah, there's one at Avalon. Yeah. They have vegan ice cream, that's correct. Go Jenny's. Basic Pratt gifted 5 subs. Jenny's ice cream is very good, yeah. And they have vegan stuff. A little expensive, but you know. Hey. Do I live near Dunwoody? A few miles away. I'm in Roswell, maybe like 7 miles away. Something like that. Yeah, Prime and normal subscriptions pay me the same amount, right? Someone give Demonic Giraffe a sub. Did you see anything weird in Roswell sky? That's the other Roswell. I live in Georgia. That's New Mexico. Yay, big money, big money. No whammy, stop. $9. Yay. Nine. He's going to double up on the bubble up. He also represents the bubble up league. I'll remember that. What happened? He defended his pawn. It's pandemonium. Let's see, what does this say? Something. $1,700, Jesus Christ. Yeah, I like San Antonio 72. That was one of my favorites as a kid. Put it in F. Yay. A free night. If only it was a hotel. Put it in H. Always put it in H. Something should be good. Wish I knew what it was. I guess my position's pretty good. off like a grandmaster. Pieces aren't the most active. Luckily, he doesn't have as many. So that's a plus. 3,333 viewers ado. Hooray! Go, viewers! You guys are the best. Move the F pawn. Why wouldn't I move the F pawn? Go F pawn. $1,100 from Chess Noob Network. Hooray! Go Chess Noob Network. $1,000 Chess Noob Network. Hooray. Go Chess Noob Network. $1,000 basic pract. Thank you. Go basic pract. Knights, what else? Mustachiola gifted a sub. Thank you. Milk and Holy Water 1 gave 200 centidues. Thank you. Thanks to Basic Pract again. And, you know, also Chess Noob Network giving so much. Good job. 3,457 viewers a day. I only have 5 nights. Terrible. 0 mistake, 0 blunder, 0 missed wins. That's what it says. Might have missed a win or two. 81 moves a day. 3,000? It's 3,600 something. Come on. Closer to 4,000. Yay, working on my night moves, Bob Seger style. God, ratings are getting pretty high around here. Farty Party gave some number of sentences I can't understand. Thank you. All right, we need somebody to donate 50 subs to get to our goal. Who's going to step up to the plate? Who has She Jesus in her heart? $0.50, yay. Still theory. It's my game with this guy. Man, Karen hasn't said anything on the stream or texted me. She's busy doing laundry and packing, etc. Somebody has to do it. We're driving to Michigan after the stream. Well, I guess I could take this. I don't know. I fly sometimes to Michigan, sometimes I drive. Flying's a hassle. You got to rent a car, you got to put your car at the airport. I don't know. I do both. I don't know. Something. It's a modest fee, as long as it's modest. Cheesy driver has a modest proposal. G4 Matt Larson. There's good and there's not good. My position is not good. Hmm. At least my queen is c3 now. No, now my queen doesn't have c3. There we go. Just what I was hoping for. Five mistakes, one blunder, but I came out on top. That's what she said. John Raymond, you're challenging me rated. It has to be unrated. Especially when you're 600. So try again. And then you're challenging. A lot of people are challenging me with the wrong time control. Terrible. What's this? United Kingdom, 1400. Wow. I didn't know such players existed. All right, what's happening? What's happening now? All right, the stream's going to end in about 10 minutes. So we need somebody to donate a lot of subs. And we won't get to our goal. No. Boo. Are you used to go to dentists? I don't understand the question. Trivia. Dentist scary me. Always retreat. Possible I'm not playing the best moves. 1 cent to do. Thanks, Tyler. Finally. I don't know. Something. If I sack all my pieces, do I get them back later? Is it bug house? What's happening here? Crazy house? Always sack the exchange. I thought I was gonna castle. Why didn't the rook go here? Let's see. I don't know, or H4, which one? No, this one. Yeah. Always repeat. All right, what other sayings do I have? What would Morphe do? He'd kick an ass or two. Little transfer action there. Hooray for Ben. Three mistakes, two blunders, zero missed wins. Yay, zero missed wins. Hooray for Ben. All right, you challenged me wrong, so we'll correct that. GoldMouse65 subscribed. Hooray! Thanks for the sub. Always retreat. We need 55 subs to reach our goal. And I'm like leaving in about a minute. This will be the last game. And then I'll have to raid somebody, I guess. Someone. And then I'll see you guys Tuesday night. No, they're leaving in droves. You'll have to speak up. I just got out of the shower. I'm wearing a towel. Who was after this game? Muerte Indolora. I know what the engine move is. Not that. Hooray. All right, guys. Thanks for hanging out at my stream and so forth. Mainly and so forth. And so forth and so on. I'm going to raid one of our club members who's streaming now. Yeah. All right. See you guys on Tuesday. Bye, everybody. Thanks for watching.